Hello, ladies and gentlemen. My name is Wolf, and welcome back to our Let's Play of Deus Ex Mankind Divided. We are picking up pretty much smack bang where we left off from the last video. We're going to talk to Miller now, after we just planted a bug on his computer thingy.
Agent Jensen reporting for duty, sir. Tried to do it earlier, but you were on a conference call.
Yeah, I was. Should I be worried about you, Jensen?
Uh-oh.
Sorry.
That blow you took to your systems. It's not messing with your head or anything, making you do things.
I'm not gonna go crazy and start attacking people, if that's what you're worried about.
Well, I don't know, I might. Then.
The problem with your orgs is gone.
I took care of it.
Good, good. God knows, with all that's happened, I need you at 100% right now.
You sounded pissed when you called me in. Everything okay?
Don't ever leave the field, Jensen. You'll regret it. As soon as you strap a desk to your ass, you'll be swimming in goddamn politics.
The boss is giving you trouble.
What? Oh, that. No, the trouble's state police. They're pushing us out of the Razika investigation. I want you over there to make sure that doesn't happen.
You're putting me on the train station attack? Not Dubai?
Forget Dubai. MacReady's handling it.
With all due respect, we were blindsided in Dubai, and those mercs put up one hell of a firefight. I'd like to know who they were. I'm gonna go... Good. Thought I'd have to fight him to let me handle this one. Whoever planted those bombs yesterday has a lot to answer for. I'm gonna go with the bombs.
Good. Thought I'd have to fight him to let me handle this one. Whoever planted those bombs yesterday has a lot to answer for.
Agreed. And we have to find out who they are before the state police fuck up our crime scene.
You said they're trying to push us out?
I sent Fletcher in this morning to oversee evidence collection. Seems he's being detained because he hasn't checked in since.
They can't lock us out. The Czech Republic signed our UN mandate agreement. They gave us jurisdiction over terrorist investigations.
Yeah, well, the former director of their security information services runs state police now. He's come up with a loophole, claiming this attack falls under the homegrown terror exemption.
Homegrown? He's saying it's ARC? The Augmented Rights Coalition?
I don't care what he's saying. He may even be right. I just want us in there so we can find out.
So where do I start?
Technically, you're supposed to speak to our psychologist before getting back into action.
I don't need a shrink.
Convenient, because she's not in the office right now, and I don't want to waste any more time.
So how do I get to Razika? Public transportation's not stopping there.
It will for you once I make a phone call. Head to the metro and call me when you're there. Good luck, Agent.
Okay, so yeah. The reason why I chose to accept the quest instead of insisting was in case if he does happen to be working against the company thing that I'm working for. I've forgotten the name. The one that Janice works for. In case he does, I don't want him to get the idea that I'm pushing, that I really am investigating the Dubai thing.
The wrong algorithm for the frequencies, so they aren't getting deciphered correctly.
Can you fix it?
I'm a pilot, not a programmer. I can do it, but it's gonna take some time.
I don't want any trouble.
Jestli v tom fakt jedou, jak to zastav?
Used to be a beautiful city. Now look.
Alright, Miller, I'm at the metro.
Perfect timing. Chang says your private chariot will arrive anytime you call up Razika Station on the map.
Chang? You had him hack into Prague's public transit company so I can get to Razika?
Plan A wasn't working.
How kind. That's so nice of you, Miller.
Jensen, what's wrong? What are you doing here?
Who the fuck is this guy?
Miller sent me to find you. Thought you might have run into trouble.
He said that? Did he use those exact words? Because it's not my fault!
What happened, Smiley?
1 minute I'm in there running the show, and the next they accuse me of trying to tamper with evidence. Me! Can you believe that? I would never do that, Adam. Never!
It's our crime scene.
Exactly. But try telling them that. The minute they went for their guns, I decided it was time to shut up and get out of there. They accuse me of tampering with evidence. They're probably destroying all the evidence there is right now. You know, at first I thought this was about Sonya.
Sonya? Sonya who?
Oh, just some girl I've been teaching English to. Turns out her husband is a little territorial. You know the type.
Smiley.
Right. Back to the case. The thing is, I think I found something in there. Something big. Something that could just blow this case wide open. I just need to get a look at the scan of the blast area, so... Actually, it's a good thing that you're here. I don't suppose you could... Jensen your way in there and grab it for me?
So Jensening our way into something has become a thing now. So what am I looking at in there?
It's a blast site. There's debris everywhere and plenty of cops, too. Once you get past the turnstiles and security offices, you should have a clean path to the tourist office where they have the scan. If they don't see you.
How many cops are inside?
I don't know. Several. They all had guns, so I didn't stop and count them all. There's at least one guy in an exosuit. And my guess is they'll shoot first and bury the bodies later.
Well, that's no good. What do you think is on this scan?
It's evidence, Jensen. A 3D mass spectrometer scan of the explosion site.
And?
And if I had one more minute in there, I'd have it with me right now, and I could find out. But the fact that they don't want me to see it makes me want to see it even more. I'm sure it's important.
We need that evidence.
Yes, exactly. That's the spirit. We need it. But you won't be able to just walk in there and ask them for it, since you're Interpol and, you know, augmented. After yesterday's attack, they're not exactly fans of the,
So where do I find it?
The forensic team set up camp inside the tourist agency, or what used to be the tourist agency. Get to their setup, grab the DSD with the scan on it, and get out. Easy peasy.
This could take a while, Smiley.
Got it. I'll get out of your way, head back to HQ. Good luck, and, let's not tell Miller about this one, okay?
Right.
But Miller sort of already knows something is up. Okay, so we're ready to pop in. I just gotta remember...
Might as well head back. There's no getting through that way.
I just gotta figure out the controls, make sure I remember everything. Okay, so... We have to get up there. There's cameras and shit up there. Can we get through this? Let's go, let's hack it.
Anomaly detected. Trace program initiated.
Use the worm. Ooh.
Access granted.
Oh, that was lucky. Okay, we've got to get in here without being seen. Jesus, that made me think we were seen for a second.
Captain had to have him physically removed. What did they do? Drag him out, screaming? Captain hadn't paid. Poor bastard.
Can I knock this guy out? That has worked. Press to search. Yes. There, let's take his combat rifle ammo. I don't want his combat rifle. Alright, let's hack the computer quickly. Okay, let's see. Where do we have to go? We have to go to here. 30%. Let's hurry up. Quickly, quickly, quickly.
Anomaly detected.
Hurry up, please.
Trace program initiated.
Hurry up, hurry up. Quickly, quickly, quickly.
Access
this is
granted.
Ooh, that was clutch. Okay, lost keycard. Have you checked the washrooms? You do spend most of your shift in there. Okay. So there's a key card. We have to remember this key card, because this is like the detective aspect of everything here. While the state police are conducting their investigation, I'm not going to read these out loud. I think it's sort of a bit of a waste of time for me to just read what's already on the screen. You guys can pause it if you like and read this sort of stuff. I'm going to sort of read it myself to myself so that I can get through it quicker. And that way I can actually make sure I'm focusing on what's written in the email in case there's any sort of vital information. So I thought that was going to disable the lights, but it didn't disable anything. So we got you marked. Well, let's go through here then. What's it? What's this thing? I need a security card. Okay, let's stand up so we can see. Is there any security cards around here? Oh, I thought it was a security card for a second. I'm like all excited and everything. Okay. It looks like... Ooh, hang on, wait. I saw a way through, guys. This isn't going to be like one of those videos that take like a million years, hopefully. I don't think. Before we do that, let's use one of our bio cells. Should only be one guy. Now, how come I can't use my attacks on him? Is he not knocked out? What the fuck? Pocket secretary, yes, we might need that. Let's leave you closed. Okay, so now, I'm going in a little bit non-lethal, if you haven't noticed already. Ooh, alarm panel. Let's see if we can disable the alarm. Oh, shit.
Access granted.
Deactivate the alarm. Mad, we did it. Okay, well, let's read this. Let's quickly read his little, scanner. As requested, we have overwritten all entry codes to facilitate your investigation. Entry code for the Rizika security room has been changed to 8066. Okay, that might come in handy. Now, we're gonna wait for that to turn around. Hey there, buddy. Woo! Okay, he's turning, and we're running. Using the keypad. 80. Oh, that's a bit bullshit. That is a little bit bullshit. Okay, so we had to put it in, wait for it, and then what a pain in the ass, huh? Alright, we're in. What can we take in here? Yeah, let's take some of you. Take whatever you are. What is that? We'll take some stun gun ammo. There's nothing in here. It was a gun. Okay, alright. That's cool. What's in here? Yeah, let's take some crafting parts. I need those. Okay, that's security and that is computer access. Let's have a read. Again, you can pause it and have a read through. So it's first email, second email, and the third email. So this looks like that email from before that was sent out. Now, before I continue, I think it's time for one of my trademark saves before I mess everything up here. Ooh, security rating 3. I'm not going to know the password for that. Shut the door, please. Ha! Huh. You can do nothing to me. Are you fucking telling me that no one heard that? Are you seriously telling me that no one heard that? Okay, can that see us if we're hacking it? Get out, get out, get out! Quick, 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 quick! Oh shit. They know we're here now. Okay, in that case, I'm going to reload the game because that is bullshit. I think that I should be able to hide. Like, I don't get... That's kind of something that irritates me. Not like a tremendous amount, but it's just the sheer fact that they put that pad there, it's sort of out of the way of the camera, yet when I try to hack it, it sort of puts me in the way of the camera. I'm not sure why they wouldn't have just made it that you're hidden behind the wall or something like that. You know, it's kind of a bit ridiculous. But oh well, not much I can really do with that. So I guess we're not going to bother hacking that then. We're just going to go through. At this stage, I kind of have no idea where I'm going. This little marker thing isn't really helping all that much. Do we have any... Ooh. I'm going to get this because I've wanted to get this one for a while. This is going to help so much now, because now I can sort of... Whoa, what the hell? Now I can just, like leap halfway up there. That is going to come in handy. Let's see where this is going to take us. Oh, hey. Ooh, what's in here? Let's not go through here just yet. Want to make sure we don't miss anything. Get some stun gun ammo. You're going to come in handy. Can you please close the vent? Because that I might need it closed when I come through again. Oh, yeah. Mark? Not going to mark him? Now, can that... There's a camera.
We'll nail them. No need to worry.
This is weird, so hang on. Let me do this. Mark, please. Mark, please. God damn it. I'm not liking the energy consumption. I kind of missed the start of the game where I could just... Where I could just put that thing on and I would sort of have, like, almost infinite, marking ability. Jesus Christ, it gave me, like, 2 seconds. Wait, why are you switching to that gun? Last thing I want to do is go in loud. No, wrong one. Wrong one. Mark, please. Mark. Not liking the marking system, and this is a tad bit funny. Okay, that camera. Oh, that's the camera that's upstairs. So I'm okay.
We'll find the ones responsible.
Can I pull her over this thing? I want to sort of attack her. Just drag her out of the way. Come on, make sure the body is nicely hidden over here. Shotgun ammo, don't know how handy you're gonna be to me. Now that suit thing scares the shit out of me. How am I gonna take it down Can I interact with this? No. Is there anyone or anything not marked? Now I gotta figure out a. I gotta figure out a plan. Because that exosuit guy thing, he worries me. He really, really worries me. And then there's that guy. Those two are sort of like being best mates and everything.
No one trying to get in.
Is there a way for me? Yes, there is. Be nice if he came close, like if he came close I could maybe. Oh yeah, I forgot I can throw stuff, can't I? Let me find something to throw. Are you kidding me? There's like nothing?
I can still hear the scream.
Well, that's a consumable. That doesn't really necessarily help. Come on, there has to be something that I can pick up to throw. Like a bottle, maybe? Really? Nothing at all? Oh, here we go, here we go. You're a consumable, not a throwable. I want a throwable, not a consumable. Where are the bloody throwables? I'm guessing that would have attracted them if it made some sort of noise. Oh, here we go. Here we go.
It won't be too much longer.
Gamo.
Gamo?
Come on, go and investigate. Yeah, you do what you need to. Where'd that paint bucket go? Because you came in handy. You gonna go away, mate? Yeah, you are. We're gonna drag you away. Where you're gonna be nice and hidden over here. Where did that paint bucket go? I need you. Oh my god, it's over here. Shh, we're gonna save here, guys. Is he gonna fucking come? Oh, he's 23 meters away, okay. Yeah, he probably wouldn't hear that from over here. Okay, we're gonna try and thin out the herd as much as we can. You fucking kidding me? There we go, there we go. He's gonna go and explore. Gonna wait for him. And then, bang! Ladesh. None of these guys give a shit. That's good. They can't see me. That's even better. Let's drag him over here. Oh, that's... Let's put these two together. Yay. And then they'll wake up and they'll be like, hey, you were attacked by Jensen? And then the other guy will be like, yeah, I was attacked by Jensen. And then they'll get married and have children. Let's break this. That is really fucking loud. Did that attract anyone's attention? No, it did not. I don't know why. At this stage, I'm not even going to bother trying to figure out why. Wow, there's a lot of throwable shit here. Oh my god, those used biocells. That would explain what happened last time. I was using biocell to use those things. I'm like, what is it consuming? Apparently a biocell.
Access granted.
Deactivate the alarm, yes. What's this? Weapons briefcase. Ooh. Yes, please. Pistol, EMP, yeah, let's... EMP grenade, ooh, that might have come in handy. Apparently we don't want to go through there. Ooh, that guy's coming this way. Ooh. Okay, we might have to eliminate these two people. Is there a throwable around here? Ah, shit. So I can get her.
I'm here. You'll be fine.
Can I get him? Either of them gonna... Oh. Who was looking at me? Oh, that guy. Oh, yes, I'll take whatever that is. Okay, quickly.
We are wasting time.
Can you attack him? Attack him, Jensen. There we go. That's a bit finicky. Okay, let's bring him around to hide his body. Nice and slow, not too fast. This is going well. This is I'm liking these little stealth scenes. This is the part I love the most about... Son of a bitch. This is the part I love the most about the game. Is just stealthing through it. This is nice and fun. Did I search his body? I did search his body, didn't I? Okay, we're moving through. Cause yeah, I don't know, the detective stuff, it's fun, but then it's crap at the same time, and then, you know, it can get a bit too much for me. Woo! Lordy. Is he walking away? I'm not sure. I'm not even sure how I'm going to attack that guy. Like, is there... Oh my god, I can knock him out. What? How did I get here? How do I get out? Get over it! Oh my god, are you serious? Like, he jumps over just when he's about to die. Like, are you fucking kidding me? Okay, so apparently those cyborg guys can't be taken out. That's a very valuable lesson to learn. That was a load of shit, though. Like, how could he not... I'm trying to jump over, and he's like, let me just drop down before I even make it over, you fucking crook bastard. And the thing doesn't seem to electrocute him, so that doesn't fucking help either.
Proszę o tym wypadku.
Here we go. We're in. Okay, what the fuck are we looking for now? I can mark that one. What's a DSD?
Smiley, I've got the scan.
Oh shit,
yeah?
Okay.
Fantastic! Bring it back to my office and we'll see if I'm right.
Copy that.
So I can't tell where he's facing. Let's go through here. Oof, that is scary. That is freaking scary. What the fuck is he even saying? Hang on a second. Do we have a grenade? Oh, the EMP grenade would have worked on him. What does this do? Plisner. Yeah, let's drink some of it. That was a terrible idea. Okay, we're leaving. So far, so good. We're safe. No one can see us. Ha ha ha. What's making us go through here? We don't have to go through here, but... What happened to my health? Did that... Why has it got fucking beers and shit? Oh shit. Is that camera active?
This place is giving me the creeps.
Someone might come try to scrub the evidence.
This is a desperate move. Ornick is riding a rig. What do we need with that kind of firepower? Is an army of ARC fanatics coming to scrub evidence? Everyone already knows they're responsible. Something else is going on.
Just keep it down. You don't question SIS or maybe then you disappear. They do what they want. We just have to keep this site closed.
Fucking secret squirrels. At least they were good for a laugh. You see that task force lab coat run out of here with his tail tucked? Probably left a trail of urine behind him.
You've got problems, Franca. Get back on patrol.
Goodbye, Franca. Ah, shit. I can't shoot him from here. Is there anything throwable? Well, let's search her. Pocket secretary. Ooh. Let's bring that up. As requested, all computer credentials. Password for the Rizika station ticket booth terminal has been changed to Antares. Okay. Well, that doesn't really help me now. Hey, let's put him here. Drop the body. Now, she was laughing at that lab coat guy. That's very mean, you know. Why does it keep pulling out that pistol? Change to this and bring this one out. Fucking hell, mate. You dead. And this guy's probably gonna get the blame. Oh yeah. Should we go through here? Should we go through a different route?
I'm thinking.
Oh shit. Oh shit. What the fuck just happened?
You sure you heard something?
Yeah, okay.
What the fuck? How did she not... How did that not hit her? How cool was that? It's like dead. Not dead, but knocked out. Knocked out before his buddy hit the ground. Aw, yeah. I don't like how it keeps pulling out that pistol. Uh-oh, what's going on here?
Aug ve vagonu pro naturály. Chcete snad vyvolat paniku? Ukažte mi papíry. Dělejte, nebo vás seberu.
I don't have time to waste with this. Make it fast.
Vemte si je a vypadněte. Až příště pojedete metrem, použijte vagon pro augy. Máme svých problémů dost i bez takových potížistů, jako jste vy.
What the hell did you do, Jensen? State police are saying another augmented terrorist just hit the train station.
They were interfering with our collection.
Fucking A. Now I'm ordering you to see our psychologist. Ozen's in the office waiting for you.
Copy that. Have to meet Smiley there anyway.
We'll do it fast, because Cheng found us a new lead in the case. Intellicam footage fingering Ark. It's gonna put you inside Gollum City.
Nothing sus, right? Nothing sus. Whoop, 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 whoop. Yeah, that's what you get. Ask me for my bloody papers, huh? And then be like,
Can't believe a word they say.
Wait. Can I attack her? Oh my god. Oh my fucking god. I can knock out like every fucking person that's here. Okie dokie. So let's just close the door. No one's gonna see her from, yeah, no one's gonna see her. Actually, you know, just to be safe.
I finally decrypted the audio off the whisper chip tap. Fucking cold, man. You gotta hear it.
I have my hands full right now. Tell me where you are and I'll come when I can.
There's an old limb clinic in the Daphne district. It's closed down. Nobody goes there anymore. I'll be inside.
Ooh. We are gonna do that quest in the next mission, but first we're gonna finish this one. Dr. Ozun, is that what you said? Wait, did I go... What the? Who's this?
Adam, I'm Delaro Zen. I appreciate you coming in to speak with me, and... Well, I know you're probably getting this from everyone today, but I need to ask. Are you okay? I've seen footage from the train station, but...
Oh, son of a bitch. This is the shrink.
Is that what this is about?
No. That was sympathy. This is a standard agent health interview to determine combat
crap.
Readiness. Here, I got you this from the dispensary.
You got me neuropazine? Look, Doc, I was caught off guard by a terrorist attack. Might have knocked some things out of whack.
He says as he's taking the drugs.
True, but traumatic experiences can kick a hornet's nest into the immune system. In patients with neuroprosthetics...
Would you believe me if I told you my body doesn't reject mechanical implants?
No. But my policy is for straight talk only in the room, so if you want me to believe that you're some kind of medical miracle, I guess I'll have to go with it. Please, have a seat.
Come on, can I decline?
I've been looking over your file.
Which is
There's some very
hot,
interesting
but...
history here. Mind if we take a trip down memory lane?
Is this gonna take long?
It says here that you were with Detroit SWAT, but left in 26 to head up Seraph Industries' security division.
Oh, David lordy.
Seraph was at the center of America's augmentation debate.
Turn the tables, yeah.
Are you asking me or telling me?
Let's fuck with it a little bit.
Which would you prefer? Not everyone's as familiar with U.S. history as you Americans would like to believe, you know.
Where are you from, Doc?
We're discussing your file, remember? So, It was David Seraph who had you augmented after anti-Aug extremists attacked the company?
Anti-Aug extremists? Let's go cut to the chase here.
I may not have chosen to be augmented, Doctor, but I'm alive today because of it.
And living in a world where people fear and hate the augmented. You know, in the eyes of society, you've become the enemy, Adam. Which actually leads me to my next question. So far, no one's claimed responsibility for the attack at Rizika. But with the human restoration vote coming, well, it's no secret Prague has become the symbol of legalized augmented oppression.
And the Augmented Rights Coalition is camped at its back door, trying to expose and resist it.
Most of the world thinks of them as terrorists. Augmented terrorists. If it turns out they are guilty, well, being augmented yourself...
How am I gonna feel?
Let's see, this isn't about Augs versus Naturals. It's about terrorism. And in my book, there's no excuse. Yep. It's my job. Doesn't matter what I think about it, Doc. I've got a job to do. I'm here to prevent further bloodshed, which is exactly what I intend to do. There is no easy answer, Doc. If the augmented are behind this, maybe they felt it was their only recourse. Let's go, no excuse.
This isn't about Augs versus Naturals, Delara. This is about terrorism. And in my book, there's no excuse for the taking of innocent lives, no matter the reason.
So if Talus Wrecker ordered his people to do this, then...
It's my job to bring him in, not to judge whether he's guilty or innocent.
Well... Look, I think it's safe to say that you have all your faculties about you. I'll let the director know that I'm officially clearing you for the field.
Good.
Well,
I'll be back in.
It's probably best if I get back to work, Doc.
For a little bit of bunga bunga. Taking care of... Wait, what? Wait. Taking care of business. That was part of... Oh, okay, so it's like... I see. Well, let's go to this idiot here. He's apparently in this bloody room. I've already been recording long enough as it is. Kind of didn't want to go too far with it. Come on, Smiley.
Hey, how's it going? Do you have the scan?
Let's say no.
Yeah, it's right here.
Okay, maybe not.
You're a lifesaver, Adam. Seriously, Miller was in a foul mood when he left here. I don't need to give him another excuse to chew me out.
He left. Where'd he go?
Didn't ask, didn't think he wanted me to know. Did those state police jerks give you any grief?
It's like you said, they shot first, so I took care of it.
Oh, okay. Good, they had it coming.
So what's on the scan?
Oh, that, I have no idea.
What? You told me you found something big.
I didn't say I knew what it was, Adam. I said it was something that could blow this case wide open. Now, I don't know about you, but I'm not buying this whole Ark did it angle. I believe what the evidence tells me. This DSD has all the answers we need, from the chemical makeup of the explosive used down to the material in the victim's clothing. I'm sure of it.
Okay.
So how long until we're all sure of it?
I was about to ask that, actually.
Oh, it'll take hours to sift through the data. And I'm seeing Sonya later to apologize for any issues I may have caused with the state police. Plus, I do have other cases to work on, too, Adam. I'll let you know when... I find something.
You do that.
Yeah, you do that.
Easy.
You do that. Oh, lordy.
Hey, Jensen, what do you know?
I know that you're a bit of a creepy man. Alright, we're going to save here because we're going to end the video at this particular point. That was kind of cool. Getting through that stealth. I want more stealth scenes like that, so... Hopefully you've been enjoying this Let's Play so far. I've been enjoying playing it a fair bit. As I said, we're going to go meet Vega in the next mission, or in the next video. Hopefully it won't last as long as this one. I'm not sure whether this will be a short video or whether it'll be like it's definitely not going to be a short one. It's pretty much going to be a long one. I've been recording for like an hour. But yeah, anyways, thank you so much for watching. And as usual, ladies and gentlemen, I will see you in the next video.